Hey guys, I know what you're gonna ask. Is that a homage? Yes, it is. It's a Stirling Brigadier homage of a Rolex Yachtmaster 2. This one is the rose gold two-tone version. It's got a seconds hand at the 6 o'clock and a pretty neat chronograph reminiscent of the chronograph in the Yachtmaster 2. The top pusher starts the chronograph. Once you stop it with a top pusher, it'll stop, and then once you start it again, it'll jump ahead however many seconds elapsed to keep your count accurate. I guess it's something you do on a yacht. I'm not a yacht guy, so I'm not sure. But anyways, it's a really neat watch, and it's only about $120. So check them out on sterlingwatch.com. Bye.